Hey guys, how's it going? And welcome to another video. It's a bit different that we're not doing a Let's Play, but the third and final Assassin's Creed movie trailer has just come out, so I thought I would go ahead and watch it while recording, so the reaction. Anyways, without further ado, let's go ahead and let's hop into this trailer. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so it's kind of just stuff we've seen. Okay, here we go. That was just a little intro.
Is the history of violence. Mankind seems intent on destroying itself.
It seems very different in tone. Like the last one was as well.
There is an artifact known as the Apple of Eden.
Ooh.
With it, any impulse towards independence or rebellion will be crushed.
Ooh, this is looking good though. Not gonna lie.
Trace the protectors of the artifact. All the bloodlines have died out, bar one. His name is Callum Lynch.
I'm Dr. Sophia Wright.
The music sounds good.
I'm
like...
here to help you. And you're here to help me.
Who are you people?
We know everything about you, Cal.
We've been looking
for
something.
This looks really interesting.
And we need you to get it for us.
I love getting to see more of Alan Rickman, though. This is so cool.
To enter the Animus. What you're about to see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor, who's been dead for 500 years.
What do you want from me?
Your past.
Wait a minute.
Welcome to the Spanish.
Oh, the music is so much more Assassin's Creed.
What I saw in there, it felt real.
It was.
Oh shit. This is cool.
They win. The Templars will use it to destroy us.
What now, Pioneer?
We fight.
Oh, this is cool.
I'm beginning to like this.
You are destined for great things.
Let's find out.
Oh. This is good.
Serve the light. We are assassins.
Ah, shit, what was going on that last scene though there? Oh, but that was definitely a huge improvement from the first two trailers. The first one got like fucking Kanye West, second, I don't know what the second was, like a blockbuster action. Like this was Assassin's Creed, like, you know, you had like the Animus and like Abstergo and then like the Pieces of Eden. That was really well done. That was really well done. And I'm super looking forward to the movie at this point. I think that I was already kind of looking, I was already in the mindset that I was kind of looking forward to the movie in terms of, because I've started reading Assassin's Creed Heresy, and that's very, it felt similar to what the movie showed. And so I was like, okay, I'm interested to know more about like a expanded modern day, like with the extended universe and stuff. And then with this new Animus as well, the Heresy kind of has an updated version of it and kind of explains it and stuff. And that's really cool. So I recommend reading Heresy if you're super into Assassin's Creed, especially if you've kind of been putting off like side content, because that's what I've been doing. And I read Heresy and I really, really like it. So definitely recommend that. But it's I'm super interested. This trailer just made it so much more Assassin's Creed, and the music as well and everything is so good, and I'm just excited to see what comes from this movie now. Honestly, I'm actually really looking forward to it. I think it's gonna be pretty damn good. Like, from the trailers and shit, like, this doesn't even feel like a typical video game movie. Like, this actually feels like it's gonna be good, which is insane, because video game movies are never good, like, ever. So this is exciting to see what this is gonna be like. I'm really excited. It comes out on the 21st of December in the US, however, here it comes out on the 1st of January, which is a shame, but as soon as it is out and has, I've watched it, I'll obviously give my thoughts and reviews and everything and talk about it. But I'm super excited after that trailer, especially because that was really, really good. So awesome. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.